Recently, ITZY attended the music show Super On Tact. Within the framework of the event, ITZY didn't only perform their own songs, but the rookie of JYP also performed a dance cover for a short part of the song As If It's Your Last, Blackpink. Although it only lasted less than a minute, this moment of ITZY attracted a lot of attention because of the contrast between the members' performances. While ITZY's members were extremely excited about the performance, Lia was completely different from the rest of the members. Lia's actions created a fierce controversy. Many people believed that Lia was lazy and lacked up enthusiasm. Another person sarcastically said that Lia did not remember the movements, so she tried to avoid the performance. But there are also opinions to defend her. They insisted that there was not an official performance, so the girls did it for fun. Furthermore, the group didn't prepare well before, so there was no need to be too strict with Lia like that. Or maybe Lia herself was aware that her skills were worse than the other members, so she didn't want to ruin her teammates' performance. The main vocal self-esteem needed to receive more encouragement instead of criticism.